32 years old, he has his own cellular phone, 15-function watch, and business cards that say he's important.
Think about Forza's.
31, she belongs to 3 health clubs, has 7 MasterCards, and is working on her 14th personal ad.
Nice walks on the beach, Thai food.
35, and he has a Camaro. What do they have in common? They read Loser magazine, like these people. 32, and he makes balloon animals. 29, and he thinks he looks like Kevin Costner. 43, and never been out of Burien. Loser magazine is full of exciting articles. Are leisure suits coming back? Choosing the right camping club. Tukwila nightlife. Wow. Complete West Coast truck pull schedule. Which Paul Anka CDs really rock? An interview with Michael Dukakis. And how to host a fondue party. Plus, the first 400,000 subscribers to Loser will get a copy of The Bomb.
After reading just one issue of Loser magazine, I've learned how to double my income. Thanks, Loser magazine!
Before I got Loser magazine, I really couldn't get started with women, you know. But then I found out that if you get one of these Playboy air fresheners, man, they work like a chick magnet every time. And Loser magazine showed me how to talk to babes. Hey, there's some right now. Hey, mama! Hey, woo, chicky, chicky!
Loser buys Loser magazine.
Okay, all you losers out there, stay tuned because we've got a great show. We'll be right back.